The Brookhaven School District will return to a mask mandate when teachers and students return from the holiday break this week. The mandate includes masks that cover the nose and mouth when indoors or on the school bus for all teachers, staff, and students. The requirement also applies to visitors, regardless of vaccination status.